Well, what's going on now is I'm trying to figure out why I have this incredibly high bandwidth requirement when I swapped to when I did the Stream Elements OBS add-on. Like, this thing is requiring a stupid amount of juice. Yeah, like I have kilobit upload rate right now around 22,000, and it still is not wanting to work. When last time you saw me streaming, like 6,000 was more than enough, but now it's just went completely to shit. I don't know. It's crazy because literally an overlay is just killing it. No, it's dropping frames now up almost about as high as like 20%. Way to go, Stream Elements. Way to go. Hold up, I'm going to try to see if I can fix this.